This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Highlight the text that you want to convert into a table. 2. Click the Insert tab. 3. Click the Table button. A menu will appear. 4. Click Convert Text to Table. A dialog box will appear. 5. Type in the number of columns you want, adjust your autofit behavior settings, and choose how you want Word to separate your text. 6. Click OK. 7. Edit your table using table tools. This concludes the mHelp clip.